How to hide your Tenda Wi-Fi dongles Wi-Fi? Yes, you are listening very right. Many time it happens that many people's keep searching on Wi-Fi and they found your Wi-Fi and they keep on asking you that please give me the Wi-Fi password of this dongle so that they can easily enjoy the internet, and you don't want that because we pay for the internet. Now, how you can easily hide your Wi-Fi network from people's nearby you, and that will become a private network for you. Then how you can do so, and first of all I'm requesting you like the video and subscribe the channel, and now please watch the video till the end and learn how to hide your Wi-Fi from others. Now as you can check out, you have to just connect your Wi-Fi with your mobile, laptop, computer, wherever you are doing this you can easily do so. And after that, just go to internet browser and type 192.168.1.0.1 and press enter. You will be taken to the Tenda login panel, and there you will be asked about the admin and click on this login button. After that, you will be see options like this, and from there you have to just choose this Wi-Fi settings option. And now as you can check out, the main options are over here, and from these options you have to just find out this SSID broadcast, and you have to just untick this tick over here, and after that just change the Wi-Fi name according to your choice so that you can easily type your SSID name, because when it's become private network you have to manually connect to your this Wi-Fi hotspot, and you have to change the Wi-Fi password according to your two. And after that, go below and click on this apply button. When you click on this apply button, successfully you will be changed your device Wi-Fi from public to private, and after that you can easily go to private networks and connect via the name which you was given into the Wi-Fi section. Hope you understand and like this video about this device. Don't forget to like, share with your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon for get more videos like this. Be with us, keep learning how to do it.